guy is a guns enthusiast. He wanted to buy a big gun, but also wanted it to be portable. While looking for it, he came across this odd-looking thing in a gun show. At first look, he thought it to be a Lego thingy or vehicle equipment of some sort, but then, upon closer look, it turned out to be a full-blown rifle. The manufacturer has done a pretty amazing job, if you ask me.